NX Studio's Flexible Color Picture Control Tool is a creative function that allows you to freely design the tint of the pictures you shoot. In this video, you will learn how to create a picture control to your own liking using the Flexible Color Picture Control in NX Studio, as well as how to copy it to the Z6III so that you can use it for shooting. First, you will learn how to use the Flexible Color Picture Control to process images. Select a raw image that you want to process. Flexible color can be selected from the Picture Control pull-down menu under Basic Edit Palettes in the Adjustments tab on the right-hand side of the screen. Flexible color allows you to adjust the highlights, shadows, white level, and black level. You can use Color Blender to adjust the hue, chroma, and brightness for the tint of 8 different colors. In addition, under Color Grading, you can adjust the tints of highlights, midtone, or shadows, as well as three-way, which groups these 3 settings together, allowing you to make more creative adjustments. Use the sliders, or enter the desired values in these fields to make the adjustments. Hue and chroma can also be adjusted using the color wheel. In this video, we will use flexible color to adjust this picture and produce a film-like look. First, we will set highlights, shadows, and black level to these values in the advanced settings. Next, we will use Color Blender to adjust the colors. For this image, we will use these values. We will then use Color Grading to adjust the colors. For highlights and shadows, we will use these values. This concludes image processing. Next, you will learn how to save the adjusted settings as a custom picture control in NX Studio. From the Picture Control pull-down menu, select Add to Custom Picture Controls. A dialog like the one shown will appear. Configure the custom picture control name. In this example, we will use the name Film. After entering the name, click OK. This concludes the process of saving the custom picture control. The custom picture control you created will be added to the pull-down menu. Next, you will learn how to export custom picture controls. Select Export Custom Picture Control from Custom Picture Control in the toolbar. A dialog like the one shown will appear. Select the custom picture control you want to export and click Export to File. Select the location to export the file. In this example, we will save the file on the desktop. After selecting the location, click OK. A dialog like the one shown indicates that the file has been successfully exported. Now, you will learn how to import and save the previously exported custom picture control on the camera. Mount a memory card to your computer. Then copy the exported custom picture control file to the memory card. Once the file is copied, insert the memory card into the camera. From Manage Picture Control in the Photo Shooting menu, select Load, Save, then Copy to Camera. The custom picture control that was copied onto the memory card will be displayed. Select it and press OK. Under Save As, select the desired slot. In this example, we will choose C1. This concludes the process of saving the custom picture control. Finally, you will learn how to use saved picture controls for shooting. The newly saved custom picture control is added to the Set Picture Control list in the Photo Shooting menu. Select the custom picture control you saved and press OK. The custom picture control will now be applied when shooting. This allows you to shoot with the color scheme of the image adjusted in NX Studio, eliminating the need to perform processing after shooting. Picture controls you create can be used on multiple Z6III cameras or used as imaging recipes on Nikon Imaging Cloud. We hope you enjoy Z6III photography using flexible color with your own unique tint of colors.